Mercedes S-Class vs. BMW 7 Series. The latest Mercedes S-Class meets the BMW 7 Series in limo battle that's raged for decades. Despite the push towards SUVs, the best luxury cars you can buy are still traditional four-door limousines. These long wheelbase models are built with comfort and luxury at the core of their designs, and with that comes loads of high-tech equipment, plush interiors and world-beating ride quality. This new Mercedes S-Class is an update of its predecessor, and it's had a thorough revamp, with a new engine and much more technology in the cabin. The facelift will help it to take on the BMW 7 Series, a car that is similarly laden with the latest technology. These two luxury rivals have been battling it out for decades. But which will come out on top this time? Head-to-head. Model, Mercedes S350D AMG Line L BMW 730LDM Sport. Price, £75,505, £74,290. Engine, 3.0-liter 6-cylinder diesel, 3.0-liter 6-cylinder diesel. Power/torque, 282 bhp/600 Nm, 261 bhp/620 Nm. Transmission, 9-speed automatic, rear-wheel drive, 8-speed automatic, rear-wheel drive. 0 to 60 miles per hour 6.1 seconds 6.2 seconds. Top speed 155 miles per hour 155 miles per hour. Test economy 46.6 miles per gallon 33.8 miles per gallon. CO2/tax 139 g/km/lb 450 132 g/km/lb 450. Options, premium plus package, £6,695, driving assistance plus package, £1,695, individual rear seats, £5,000, roller blinds, £1,010, rear climate control, £1,070, tinted windows, £345, exclusive Napa leather package, £6,890, wood trim, £500, 20-inch alloys, £985. Sky Lounge Panoramic Sunroof, £1,695, Sun Protection Glass, £420, Driving Assistant Plus, £2,960, Adaptive LED Headlights, £1,360, Advanced Parking Package, £1,100, Premium Package, £2,100, Rear Seat Comfort Package, £4,815, 20-inch alloys, £1,100, Bowers & Wilkins Stereo, £3,775. Mercedes S-Class. 4. Extremely comfortable, loads of high-tech kit, luxury, high-quality interior. Against, feels large on UK roads, interior doesn't seem quite as modern as BMW's. The Mercedes S-Class is known as a tech leader in the car industry, and it's a halo model for the brand, with the latest technology developed here trickling down to the rest of the range. This latest facelifted model features new bumpers, lights and a fresh grille, but more importantly, there's also an updated powertrain. These cosmetic updates mean the car looks a little fresher, but there's nothing revolutionary there. The key change in terms of engineering is a new straight-six diesel engine, which replaces the V6 in the previous S350D model. The old V6 motor was powerful and quiet, but this new unit is even better. It's refined even when it's under load and has all the power you'd ever really need, plus it's also smoother and more enjoyable than the outgoing V6. BMW 7 Series. 4. Excellent performance, modern interior, impressive handling and agility for such a big car. Against, not as comfortable as the Mercedes, poor residual values, disappointing fuel economy. The BMW 7 Series has been competing with the S-Class since the 70s, and while these two models are unrecognizable from their grandfathers, the rivalry remains. With its superb driving position, well-controlled chassis and strong performance, the 7 Series is a better driver's car than the Mercedes, but there's less of a difference than you might expect. That's because the S-Class is better to drive than ever while still being comfortable, and the BMW is more comfortable than ever while still being good to drive, so the two have converged towards the same ground. The 7 Series 3.0-liter 6-cylinder diesel is smooth and powerful, and although it's a little less potent than the S-Class new engine, The BMW's lighter curb weight helped keep it competitive with its limousine rival here.